You too. Scream of the Real, this album I'm holding, as you can see, is the latest for the Rads, the Radiators. And we have with us Brendan and also Geoff. Thanks for coming in, guys.
Good morning, Donnie.
I love the album cover. We have a look at the back. See, the lady, well, we'll start here. The lady's looking out the window at this beautiful scenery, and it turns out to be a billboard in the middle of, where's the area?
That's in
suburb of Brisbane called McDowell.
Oh, is it? Yeah. I thought it was out near Campbelltown.
Well, that was the idea after, but the time we got to do the shot, we were actually up in Queensland. So,
so we ran around Queensland all afternoon trying to find a suitable street, you know.
We were actually on the Gold Coast at the time. We couldn't find a suburban-looking suburb on the Gold Coast.
No, that gets a bit upmarket, doesn't it?
Too many palm trees, yeah.
Who's the guy, Brian Edwards, is written, his name's written backwards on the inside sleeve? Who's
that? Yeah, but he's one of our crew. And we didn't want to confuse him with Brian, the singer, so he gets Neb, which is Brian backwards, you know.
Lovely. Now, you did 250 gigs last year. This year, you've only done 30.
Is that right?
You must be having a nice, relaxing time for a start. But why the drop in the amount of live?
Well, firstly, we had to record the album in February and March anyway.
That took up some time.
And also, we wanted to give ourselves some time off the road so we could relax into writing instead of, you know, keeping up such a hectic schedule and being shoved in the studio straight away. It was usually spun us out a bit, you know, like, so we need to, we wanted to do this album properly, you know. And
the other thing is that the single came out and was like racing up the charts before radio, television, anyone had touched it. So your following from all those gigs last year and the live stuff you've done must be fantastic.
Yeah,
do you have a fan club?
No, not
an official one, no.
Someone want to start one, they can.
I believe that it's somewhere around just on 1,000 performances you've done as a group.
Yeah, that's right.
It's pretty close.
Yeah, real close. I think it's a bit under, about 20 gigs under 1,000, about 980 or something.
You're going to have a special big hoot when you get to 1,000?
Well, it depends where we are at the time, you know. We could be in, you know, Perth or something like that. Right. But I guess we will celebrate, yeah. It's
quite a milestone. Do you guys all get on really well? You'd have to, wouldn't you?
Oh, no, we hate each other anyway.
Do you actually mix a bit off stage or you don't?
Yeah. We're often found mixing with each other, yeah.
Often found mixing.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at them mixing with each other on this single. No Tragedy, the Radiator. Stay in. I want to talk about that gig tomorrow, cool. Okay? No Tragedy. It's certainly not a tragedy. It's racing up the charts. A beauty.
The rest of me got the best of me. Oh, I don't think I can wait to pacify, not rectify. Oh, I hope the mail's not late. Nothing to gain, don't show the strain. Silence now will seal your face. 2 into 5, hard to divide. There's no need to speculate. It's now a tragedy. Tragedy, oh, you can stretch it out the bedroom. The work is deep, the talk is cheap, and the gauge is reading low. The story goes, or so is told, around much too late for the show. There's no way out, so if in doubt, fire at will as you go down. Oh, you can work it if you want to. It's now a tragedy. Oh, you can stretch it on the picture. It's now a tragedy. Oh, you can work it if you want to. It's now a tragedy. Oh, you can stretch it on the picture. Big life. it's no tragedy. Oh, you can stretch it out to fit you. It's no tragedy. Oh, you can work it if you want to. It's no tragedy. Oh, you can stretch it out to fit you. It's no tragedy.
Tragedy. Now, your 31st gig for the year will be tomorrow, and that is where?
Bankstown Paceway for the 2SM Move Power Jam.
Brendan, do you know what time you're on?
We're on between 2 and 3 o'clock.
It's only $1, isn't it?
That's all.
$1.
It's a great value concert. Mm. Yourself, the Angels, who'll be on later.
Expression, Church.
And Church. Mm. Fantastic. Yeah. Everyone, they reckon 50,000 will be there. So this is sort of the start of a whole new national tour for you, isn't it?
That's right, yeah. This is our real tour, we call it this time. Yeah.
And where do you go to?
We start off in Adelaide, mm-hmm. and we go across to... In fact, we start Adelaide next week, yeah. Perth the week after, Melbourne. Then we'll be in Sydney for a week, around the 6th. And then Brisbane the week after that, and then back to Sydney.
Busy boys. So yeah. You might pick up some of those 250 from last year.
I think we're 82. We've had it easy up till now, but I think that's about to change.
Thanks, Geoff. Thanks, Brendan, for coming in.
Pleasure.
We'll go to Don't Pay the Ferryman, Krista Berg, The Angels Not Far Away, and Laura Brannigan also to join us on Sounds today. Thank you, guys.
Thanks a lot, Donnie.